How's it going, guys? This is Noah, and welcome back to my channel. So, today I'm gonna start a new series called ASMR Bartending, and this is basically gonna be a series where I show you guys how to make cocktails. I've worked as a bartender before, and I just generally love mixology in general. This is inspired off of Duff the Sykes' awesome series, ASMR Mixology. The reason I wanted to do this is because he has since quit ASMR and has started continued with his channel, but focused it more towards psychology, and those videos are really cool too. I'd recommend checking. Since he stopped making ASMR and I missed those mixology videos, I thought I would take up the mantle and try making these videos myself. So we're gonna start with a cocktail, well, my favorite cocktail, which is the Amaretto Sour. Amaretto is an Italian liqueur. Sweet, which means, and it's always a crowd pleaser. It's very easy to drink, very light in alcohol. It's only 28% or so. 28% of alcohol, and it's always a crowd pleaser. Everyone I've made this for loved it, except for people who have like a particular distaste for sweet stuff. So. Other than that, everyone loves it. So, everything you need to make it is here. I know this looks intimidating, but it's really easy. So, to give you guys like an explainer of what the equipment is, it's a Boston shaker. This is a jigger, it's like a measuring cup. Simple syrup, this is sugar water. This is the liqueur, a fine mesh strainer, a Hawthorne strainer, a spoon, a juicer, a lemon, an orange, this is going to be for garnish, cutting board, and a knife, and then some ice over here. So, we're going to go ahead and grab the small end of our Boston shaker, place it to the side, we'll put it here. So this is where our ingredients. So we're going to start with the lemon. Always make sure to rinse your lemons. A lot of times there's traces of fertilizer on these, so you want to be careful. And pesticides and stuff. Okay, so I'm just cutting the lemon in half. Camera stopped recording. All I did was put the lemon juice in here. So that was about an ounce of lemon juice in here, which equates to it came to the top of this, basically. Okay. So now we're done with this. We can put it to the side. Cool. Up next is the simple syrup. Now this is store-bought, and these normally, in my experience, tend to be sweeter than I tend to like, but it's easier. I like to make my own normally, which is just equal parts. parts water and equal parts sugar. So you just grab sugar and a cup of sugar and a cup of water, boil the water, and then you mix it to dilute the sugar. And yeah, so we're gonna do, since it's sweeter, I'm gonna do a little less than I normally do. I normally do like, or actually I'm just gonna do the same, it's okay. I'm just gonna do the standard, which is half an ounce. This recipe varies a lot, but I'm gonna do it the way I normally do it. Yeah, that's a thick sugar, damn. It's a thick syrup. Okay, so half an ounce of that. You can do a little less, since if you do store-bought like I did. So far we've got an ounce of lemon juice and an ounce, or half an ounce of simple syrup. Cool. Next is the... So this is the sardono. It's Italian. Oh shit, sorry. It's Italian and it is super good. Because some of it got too small, and with these drinks you want to make sure the ice chunks are big or else it's going to get diluted when you shake it. Then you grab the big part of the shaker, you put it in, and I'm going to have to make this less loud in post, but basically you secure it and then you shake. I'm going to shake. This is going to have to less loud in post, but I'm gonna shake a little to the side. Alright, I'm done shaking. So now, to break this open, you gotta hit it on the side. Shit, I forgot my cup. I'll be right back. Okay. Here's my glass. And normally I would chill it, but I forgot. That just means you could just stick it in the fridge and it'll get all like chilled on the outside. Or you could pour water in it and fill it up with ice and let it sit. So now I'm gonna grab the Hawthorne strainer, put it on top. And because I'm really picky about the way I drink my amarettos, this is super unnecessary, but I'm also gonna grab the fine mesh strainer, and I just washed this, so actually this has some water. You want this little, you want to reduce the amount of water in here as much as possible, because the dilution takes away from the flavor, from the flavor. And then I just pour. That's not.